Hey everyone, it's Oluvids, and we're back with Final Fantasy 15. And seems some strange guy just told us that the boats are closed. And so, yeah, let's go see what's going on.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey. Totally normal. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to talk to him yet.
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to...
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure.
The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
I don't owe you anything. Wait, we mustn't rub him the wrong way.
The sound of tacit agreement. Here.
Not even fair. I'd even say yes.
Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones. Like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Why don't you do it yourself? You're the gem... Never mind. I mean, you're the gem guy, you're supposed to live. I mean, I don't care, whatever.
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
These two the same guy? Got clones here. I think I'll do the side quest. Side quest. Come on.
Hey, buddy.
What's up?
Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone?
You must be hungry.
That's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Time to fish. Which I'm only gonna do once. Honestly, in my actual playthrough, this is the only time I ever fished. I never even, like, did it ever again. Oops. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Time to fish for some fish. Right here. Gotcha. Okay. Like, they're coming close to it. Okay. Let's try this again. Here we go.
Let me have a turn once in a while, huh?
Yeah, sure. Next time.
Come on. Ah, it was close. Is not working.
I wonder if His Majesty fished as well.
Don't think so. As far as I know.
Oh, come on. Almost had it. I don't even know if I want to do this anymore. There we go. Okay.
Not. Stop wheeling.
All right. This one's
got
perfect.
It.
Huh?
Great job, Knocked. Spool the line before it's too late.
Huh?
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I just adore this shop. Welcome to the Mother of Pearl.
No.
What do you feel like having today?
No. What the cat wants
hey,
is important.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Gaul.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
All right.
Huh.
They're in my way. Okay, so right after this, we'll actually go to do a story mission.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Full of puns. Okay, so I think I will. Yeah, so just get to the quest with my trusty car.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Just gonna play some music, because, you know.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery, boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Ground City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Stop.
According to the map, let's scope it out.
Let me change up my gear. Alright.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Okay, got it. Oh.
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Well, that thing is big. I wonder what happens if I try to fight it. If I can. I want to see what happens. Come on, come on. Here we go. Okay, let's fight this thing. It's on, bro. It's on. Let's go. No, don't. No, I want to fight you. Hey, come back here, you coward.
Alive. Barely. I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Thought we were actually gonna get to fight him. Not even fair.
Light.
Okay, back in our car.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Let's change up the music, shall we? I want... Here we go. If only I had a motorcycle. Right, there's Dino over there, all the way in.
Hey, Nat?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
Not yet.
No time to stop. We keep moving.
Seriously? When will it end? I've gotta take a nap sometime.
Yeah, as if you never doze off in the car.
Hey! That's different.
Okay, hop out, everyone.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
All right, here we go. Looks like Doug looks nice at nighttime. Look at this place.
Are we staying here? Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Alright, let's see what happens.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail?
Yep, we're ready to go.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Okay. So it looks like we're gonna have to be resting now. But, I mean, we'll get...
I'm all sticky and gross.
And XP Woo-hoo! Boost.
Bath time!
I don't know how much. Did they even gather any XP? From the last time I slept? Did I even do anything? Did I do any fighting? Okay. Well, that was a whopping 950 XP. Amazing.
Not bad.
Yeah. Oh, wait. I gotta get a pick of that. Okay. Well, off to bed. Okay, so here's the negotiations. Finally, peace at last. That's part of the show, right? Uh-oh. The man just pulled out a gun. Seems like he kills him. Time to hear the news.
Hey, morning.
Okay. Noct always wakes up late.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
Here it comes.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia falls.
What? Is this your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As Treaty Room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared,
completely destroyed their city.
Dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only.
Killed everyone.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
We're going back. Okay, so yeah, the Imperial Army basically betrayed Lucis and, like, you know, a fake ceasefire and all that, just to let them drop their guard, and then, boom. So now we're gonna check out to see if the city's really destroyed. Which it is. Yeah, it's a little times in this game. Oh wow, every time I say that, it just finishes. Look at my amazing car.
I hope everyone's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Oh, there goes a bunch of Imperial ships.
Look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Even though we could probably defeat all those guys, but, I mean, whatever. Completely obliterated this kingdom.
All right. Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point.
So now we're gonna start fighting. All right, let's go. All right. So probably gonna fight some Imperial soldiers now. Yep.
There they are. Want to take them out?
You do, I think.
Oh, yeah. Scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them. Gotcha!
All right. I like how nobody noticed me.
Vantage point. The hill.
It's no time to hope.
Well, here we are.
Yeah, get wrecked with the shield.
These are empties.
Empty humanoid soldiers. Soulless.
Okay. Time to look at the
site. After ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on! Don't bother!
Looks like someone's triggered. Ships. No wonder they destroyed it so easily.
Hello? Kor?
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. But the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me.
Okay, so basically Kor is like a soldier who used to work for the king.
Right.
So now we gotta find him, so he can show us something.
What did the marshal have to say?
Okay, so we gotta go back.
Tomorrow, don't lose the book, but I gotta bring it back to show because she scanned it and to show she scanned it.
Okay, so now we're gonna have to destroy the Nifilheim Empire whenever we actually get to them. Okay, so we completed this chapter. I mean, mission. I don't know if we completed the chapter. Okay, yeah, we did complete the chapter. Okay, so next time we're gonna be starting chapter 2 now. So yeah. So see you guys next time, and yeah. See you later.